Firefighters have knocked out a fire that badly damaged a church in Van Nuys. The church on the way caught fire last night. It's on Sherman Way, which was shut down in both directions. Firefighters were able to save most of that building, although the roof was damaged.